for six.
Thank you.
Bass is good. Bass is good. Behind this car for long. We need to get past. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Than the guy ahead in Sector 1. Let's see if we can use that to our advantage. Pete. You're on the prime tyres. Only one stop to go. There are quite a few cars in the pits right now. Watch out for cars exiting the pits. Believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Can't let this guy hold us up much longer. Pass him. Lap times are looking good. You're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake. We advise mix two. We're comfortable at the moment. We'll be right back. tyres confirmed for next pit stop. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. You've moved up to fourth. Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. This guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon. Thank you.
Thank you.